you have barely any traffic coming to your website. Let's say 1,000 visitors, a few thousand if you're lucky. How do you improve your conversions when you have little to no traffic? Hey everyone, I'm Neil Patel, and today I'm gonna share with you how you can do conversion optimization when you have little to no visitors. The first thing you need to know is conventional A/B testing solutions like Optimizely require you to have a lot of traffic because it makes sure that a variation is statistically significant before it's a winner. What that means is, let's say you have a homepage and you decide that you want to create a new variation because you think the new one will convert better. Well, if you run a test in Optimizely, the test won't end unless you have statistical significance, which means you're gonna need hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of conversions before there's a winner. And if there is no winner, well, you won't know if the changes you're making are improving your conversions or hurting it. But there's a simple solution. WYSIWYG has something called bandit testing, and it's mainly for smaller websites. You can make changes using their WYSIWYG editor, and you can add in multiple variations. What WYSIWYG will do will automatically adjust the traffic to different variations depending on how each version is converting. Based on that, you can make changes to your website constantly. You can always add in new headlines, new images, remove elements from your page. Whatever you decide you want to do to improve your conversions, from there, you run tests using WYSIWYG, and it'll automatically adjust the traffic to each variation. The test is never ending, which means you continually add variations, you don't have to delete them, and it'll automatically adjust the traffic to different variations of your website to maximize your income. It's that simple. And if you're not sure what to change, what WYSIWYG will show you in a visual format through reports like their heat map, which will show you where people click and where they don't click. This will give you ideas on what you need to change to maximize your conversion rates. It'll also show you visitor recordings. As you can see, this is a mouse movement video that shows you how someone's navigating a website. Through these videos and reports, you can make changes using the WYSIWYG editor, and you can run tests, and you'll be able to maximize your conversions even if you have little to no traffic.